windows up. Damn! Damn. That fucking hella keys for no reason and shit.
Hey! Hey!
This what happened. She called me at the wrong time, bro. I didn't even know they knew each other until like they was I was talking to her when I first came in the house. I was like, who's you on the phone with? She was like, my homegirl Bria that used to be on my track team. Then I remembered. I was like, dang.
Yo, you know you fucked up, bro.
I know, but Bria just so cute. And then nah.
Right. My nigga, you in the danger zone, bro. You better pump your brakes before you crash, bro.
Yeah, look. I don't even know, yo.
Man, look like this, bro. Bada bang, bada boop. Nana's there for you no matter what, right? True. But what about Bray? Bray's gonna be there for you when you down bad.
Damn, yo, you ain't even had to put it like that.
I really did.
But what would you do if you was in my situation,
yo? Yo, we not talking about me, we talking about you, bro. Think about you, you just fat ass and I'll be there, you wasn't thinking.
Shit. Bro, this is weird.
Hello? What you doing?
What I'm doing?
Bria, come over there.
Hey, Ben, I'm on my way.
All right.
Hello.
Come over to the door,
I'm outside. Alright, come
with me. Anthony took that long. Fucking fell down the steps. I'm fucking Jordan. What you been up to?
Not chilling.
Chilling. Look, you.
Thank you.
I gotta ask you a question, though.
What's up? What's your question?
You know the girl, Nana?
Yeah, she brown skin.
Yeah. And she used to play for your track team?
Yeah, that's my homegirl. Why?
It's your homegirl? Well, I was just asking. She my homegirl for real. She was telling me how, you know, nice and track and shit.
Hey, He answered my call yesterday.
I was doing something for real.
Could've called back.
Hey, it was my fault, chill. Why are you trying to press me? It's not even that serious.
Did you come to see me?
You already know what I want. Come on.
And what is that?
Man, I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna tell you.
I'm a girl, I'ma call you mine. I can't stand to see you treated bad. I'll be this for my.
No stop, please. They is lit down Miami, babe.
You got to
talk about what? You was just popping music, what?
No, because these little bitches you gotta go.
What are you talking about?
Man, like, I don't have the little bitch on the phone, we was in the dining room. They gotta go. I'm not with none of them.
Come on, you know she just a fucking friend.
Just a friend. Oh, friends don't be having all them hard eye emojis. Don't be blowing up the phone like that. I'm not trying to hear none of that.
Come on, yo, you doing too much, yo. She is just a fucking
you
friend.
You doing too much.
You know you're
not. I am. See, that's the problem. You think just because I keep coming back that I ain't going nowhere? No. I'm really going to leave you because I'm not ready to keep kissing your ass. No.
Bro.
Until you get your shit together, I'm just gonna have to leave you.
Yeah.
Yes.
You talking
to
us?
No, I am.
What are you doing? How you gonna get home?
I can get my homegirl to get me.
Yeah. I don't wanna take it down. I don't wanna take it down.
You did fuck up, yo.
Yo, I told you. I told you she's gonna leave your ass, bro. You ain't wanna believe it.
I didn't think she was gonna really leave me.
Yo, you had that full package, bro. You had bow.
She had
bow.
She had the fuck.
You fucked up.
I gotta get her back.
I don't even know if you can. Yeah. You know, I already knew she gonna drag, bro.
She gonna
so
drag.
You're either gonna have to drag 10 times harder or you're gonna have to try 10 times harder to get her back. And if you want her back, that means you're gonna have to drag rear and all them other stinky assholes you got.
Why they gotta be stinky though, yo?
They fucking stink. But I'm not gonna lie, yo. You my nigga and all that, but them bitches stink.
But they be getting like, hella likes.
No. The likes is from all the niggas giving them dick. You don't want that.
Damn.
Yo, you gotta think about this shit, yo.
I know, yo.
You gonna have to call her and just talk to her.
Gotta talk to her.
Gotta talk to her.
Let me call her. Nana, what you doing? Think you can meet me downtown in like 10 minutes? Gotta talk to you about something. Alright, bet. I'm on my way. You cannot be up and leaving me like that.
You cheated on me so many times, why can't I?
Like, I will cut all them off. You don't gotta worry about that.
I believe
in myself. So you don't put me on block.
Hey.
Gotta call my man. Yo, the dust is settled. I got my girl back. Remember you doubted me. You said I couldn't get it back. I got it back. Yeah. For real? Damn. I'm gonna just have to tell that bitch it's over. For real. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna get you. Alright.
TGI Fridays. If you went somewhere, I was telling you, I look like a TGI Fridays type of bitch to you. So, like, what are you, like, do you have a girlfriend or something?
Nah, I ain't got no girl. You ain't got to worry about my girl. Yeah, you ain't got to worry about me. I'm done with relationships. My last relationship was last month.
Okay, well, I mean, all I expect for you is to keep your girl with me. Because if not, then we can't be nothing. We can't be together.
Damn,
what is we walking in the park for? Like, we need to be out eating something.
It feel good. See, that's wrong with us black people. Why can't we be with, like, the white people have picnics outside?
I'm not having no picnic outside. All these bugs and shit. No.
No, we just gotta be more out there. Nobody wanna keep going to Ruth's Chris and shit.
I do.
Shit, I bet you do.
And I'm still mad at you at the fact, like, you ain't even tell me who Bria is.
You still tripping, bro.
Yeah. I don't care how many days it is. Like, you not really had me out here looking stupid. Fuck.
You still tripping. I told you.
Yes.
I just got her today.
She is so cute.
Oh, she's just big. Like, I'm glad you don't mess with Wesley no more. He's a clown.
About that. So, we met up downtown and, like, we kind of back together.
Y'all back together? So, how y'all back together and not just saying with Bria?
Who Bria? What Bria?
The one from your track team.
Hold on, let me get my phone, because this nigga got me fucked up. Like, real shit. Alright, so should I just, like, straight cuss him out?
No, cuss that nigga out.
Alright, bet. Hello? Hey, what you doing? Who you with?
Don't worry.
So, I must be a bitch.
Must be.
Cause, you know, you know what I'm talking about. Cause you still mess with Bria. Don't even try to say Bria who. You know exactly who I'm talking about. My homegirl just said she just saw you with her. This point, I'm just done with him. I don't even care at this
you
point.
You should have been done with him, like, I've been told you to.
This nigga keep making me fucking stupid. That's why I'm just mad, like, I don't know. He just...
Why is him calling
me? What? I'm not.
Fuck that.
I ain't
him. Fuck that. Dang. It
was Josh. Yo. Who that, yo? Who was
that? Come here, yo. Let me talk to you real quick. Who is you, yo?
Yo, you know Naya?
Nah, that's Nana. That's my girl. Why? What's up?
Yo, why you keep having her come in the house crying, yo?
Yo, who is you?
Yo, I'm her brother, yo.
Her brother? Nigga, I don't care what the fuck. Bro, none of that. Who you is?
Shit down,
so what you really gonna do with that? Don't make it get up. Like, what is you really gonna do? You gonna shoot me or what, my nigga?
Don't make me use this. Shemaine ain't gonna do nothing to your bitch ass. You lucky my little sister love you, yeah? Just know that it's here, just in case. And love or not, my nigga, do something. I'm gonna show you better than I can tell you, young boy.
Oh, Nana, what the fuck? What was that? You got your brother coming around my house and shit, coming up to me talking about if I keep having you crying, he pulling out guns and shit. Man, you need to get your. I don't care if he crazy. I don't care about none of that. Next time you get any of these niggas approach me, I swear they're going to be dead. I put that on everything. Fuck, yo.
What's wrong with you?
Nah, Yana. She just left me again talking about I keep fucking with these hoes.
Yo, I told you, yo. You don't ever want to listen. You keep doing this shit over and over again.
I just don't know what they do, yo. Like, these hoes be attracting, giving my attention.
I already told you, you gotta drop all them hoes, bro. You don't wanna listen. Nah, her ass fat as shit. Why you don't wanna drop them, yo? You like fucking paper hoes. Why?
Paper hoes?
Paper hoes. I already told you. You gotta drop all of them. Regardless of how you feel.
I did. Alright, y'all. Fuck it. I'm I'm gonna just do it. But what if, what if she drag on me this time?
It's not gonna happen. I mean, you could just shoot her, but I don't think we wanna do that.
No, no, we ain't gonna kill her. Right. I love her. So we ain't gonna kill her. Mm-hmm. Shit, alright. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna listen to you, yo. I'm gonna listen to you.
Alright, yo.
Man, this nigga West, nigga, I'm a starfish.
Hey, yo, come here. Yo, you know West, yo?
Yeah, I know West. That's my brother. What's up?
Yo, tell your watch his mouth next time, alright, y'all?
What you talking about?
Yo. Yo, I'm outside, yo. What are you doing? Yeah, yo, we supposed to be in the club tonight, yo. What's going on? Select popping. Oh, hold up, yo. Hold up.
Yo.
What? Where? Hell no, yo. Hold up, yo.
I know. Ain't that nigga you say you is? Just know that I know. Them streets, they fuck with me strong. And them bitches gon' forge it because money long. You know that I know.
That club shit, yo. I ain't fuck with that shit. Yeah, just stay in, yo. I got something important to do, yo. Alright.
Yo, yo, was a good nigga. Nigga shot around the corner and shit, man. That shit crazy, man.
We know who did that?
Fuck no. But I know if we do find out who it is, you gonna do that shit. Yeah, cause you know, my girl, brother walked up to me the other day. Like, dumb shit, like pulling out guns and all that. I wasn't with all that. The next day.
I ain't call nigga.
I ain't take that shit serious.
Nah,
like,
you scared.
But shut up, bitch.
Can't forget about the shoes.
People walked up to me and all that. The next day, my homeboy gone. So I'm like, that shit clicking in my head. Like,
so you probably
did. I don't want to assume, though. I want to hear my girl at the same time.
But you feel me? Like, it's bros before you feel me. I ain't gonna say that. I was big, you got feelings for sure. But,
been together for like 5 years. Ain't no
right, that's why he said it.
So you gonna do that, yo? You plan this shit.
Like, I'm trying to be dead serious. I got you.
Taking pictures on Snap. Like, if you gonna
kill him?
Yeah. I'm gonna call you like when I get the drop.
Hello.
That's me.
Hey, you guys.
What you been up to?
Nothing. What you been up to?
Been chilling. You know.
I had to come to you, cause I need advice. So me and my girl broke up, right? But these hoes keep getting my attention. Like, what should I do? Should I leave her? Stay with the hoes? Like,
do you want your girlfriend?
Yeah, I do, but it's this other girl named Bria, right? It's like my little side piece. But I want my girl, but she want me to let her go. Like, I want to let her go, but I don't know how to.
If you want your girl, don't let nobody else come in between. Because at the end of the day, your girl won't be the one that's going to be there for you. Not them other bitches.
Same thing my brother said. All right, I'm a keeper. I'm a do it. I'm a social media today. Cut her off. Text her. Alright, I'm gonna text your phone and tell you.
Yeah, this boy cute as shit.
Yes, I used to talk to his brother.
For real?
Yes.
Come on, call me.
Hello? Alright, you ready to come around here?
Alright. Who that?
Wesley.
You still talk to my cousin?
Yeah.
Alright, there he go right there.
What's up?
Why you wanted to meet me?
Damn, you gonna get straight to the point like that? I came to meet you because, you know, me and my girl, well, if you ain't know, I got a girl now.
So why you ain't tell me you had a girl?
Look, listen. I thought you ain't say you didn't care about the girlfriend thing. Alright, but you feel me? You did say you ain't care about the little girlfriend thing.
I never said that.
But yeah, we can't do this shit.
The fuck you mean?
Yeah, we can't do this shit.
Alright, fuck you. Girl, what happened? So he had a girl when he made me decide. That's why how I was fucking with his homeboy in the first place.
Bitch, why you was playing with my cousin?
Said it claiming that everyone know we together, but you scared to choose it. Swear I cannot win from losing. I've been out here being faithful.
What? She out here being faithful, what?
It ain't been keeping us stable. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Gave you a taste of your own medicine. Hey, yeah.
Why are you being a clown right now?
So you already know why I'm here. You know I'm really trying to apologize. Cause I do this shit over and over again. But
bunch
I'm for
of bullshit. You wasting your time.
I'm wasting my time. I'm for real. I already cut it off for real.
How you cut off?
I'm for real. I talked to her yesterday.
And said what?
I'm with you.
That's exactly what I told her. I want you for real.
But you was just with her though, right?
That was a long time ago. When your homegirl saw me. When you told me your homegirl saw her, that was a long time. I seen her.
Yo, you gonna stop making me look stupid. Like,
I told you,
this shit is embarrassing.
For real, I'm done with that for real. I don't think you get what I'm saying. Like, I know I cheated on you hella times. Hella times. I
know I cheated on you hella times. And I admit that for real. I did. But you gotta trust me this time, like, for real.
And why should I?
Because you should. What you mean?
The last time you said that was your last time cheating. And then you done cheated again.
Your phone, that's why we can't never get
nothing. I don't care.
Cause your phone always
no,
rings.
No, you a cheater. I can do what the fuck I want. Boy, fuck you.
Well, fuck me?
Yeah.
That's how you feel?
Yep.
All these years, all this shit, that fuck me?
Yep. What you do for me?
What you mean what I
besides
do for you?
Besides cheat on me?
Did a lot, so.
You did a lot? Yeah. Boy, fuck you again. Get the fuck out my car. Just bye.
Crazy.
Bye, y'all. See you. Don't call my phone neither.
Life remains the game. I'm just riding around the city with my hood on and my windows down. Ask your girl, I'm the realest nigga, she been around. I pull up in something new and park it by the haters. And when you get to talking about the greatest, I just really hope that you think of me. I just really hope that you think of me. I just really hope that you think of me. I'm doing my thing. I'm doing my thing. Got my top drop on this beautiful night. It's a beautiful night to live my beautiful life. Pain hurts like a cut from a beautiful knife. Snow, she right here on my hip. My beautiful wife. Yeah.